Today, I will show you how to cut men's hair at home. Hello everyone, so today I will try out a men's haircut and I have convinced my husband to become my model. As due to the lockdown, he can't visit to the salon to get a haircut. So yeah, this is the first time I'm showing my hubby to you all. Hope you're gonna like his haircut, which will be done by me. Now, I'm spraying some water to wet his hair as I'm going to start my haircut from the backside of his head. For this haircut, I'm going to use this type of regular comb, which has the small side and the big side, as I'm going to use the big side of this comb for the haircut. Now by using the scissor, I will minimize the length of his hair from the bottom. I thought I should shift my position so that you can watch the haircut clearly. As I have cut off quite a lot of hair from his length, now I will do a straight cut. And you have to do this straight cut very carefully so that it becomes really straight. As you can see, even after cutting the straight cut, there are some baby hairs left, which I will manage after finishing my whole haircut. Now I will spray a good amount of water to his back hair. Now by using the big side of the comb, I will start to cut his back hair. Actually, I'm going to take 3 attempts to cut his back hair, cause he has really thick hair. Just try to remember that you can't cut the hair from the same position double time, otherwise your hair thickness will not remain the same from each of the sides. You may follow a trick to cut the back hair, as you may divide the hair into 3 sections, one at the middle and other 2 corners. As you can see, after the first attempt, his hair remained long enough. So I'm going to start the second attempt to cut his back hair. Again, by spraying water and by combing the hair, I will start to cut the hair like before. My hubby has got a really thick hair, that's why I'm going for a third attempt, but for most of the people up to second attempt will be quite good enough. As you can see, this type of comb is really helpful to avoid any accident while doing the haircut, cause due to the lack of concentration, you might unknowingly cut the hair instead of hair, so be careful. So after taking the third item, I'm done with the back haircut. Now let's do the front haircut. As by spraying a good amount of water, I will wet his hair from the front. First, I will separate his front middle hair. So to do so, I will partition his hair from at the top edge of his eyebrow. As you can see, just like this way, I did a side partition of his hair. Now, same like this way, to the other side, I will do a same side partition. Now by gathering the hair from the middle, I will clip it away to separate them from both the corner. Yeah, it does look funny, but it's gonna be helpful to cut the front hair. I will start to cut his hair from one of the corner. So for that, I will spray a good amount of water to wet his hair. Again, by using the big side of the comb, I am cutting his hair. I will follow the same procedure like I did for the back hair, as I will take 3 attempts to cut the corner hair so that it does match with the back hair. I'm done with my 3 attempts of cutting the corner hair. Now I will cut off the remaining hair from around the ear. As you can see how I'm folding the ear to cut off those hair around the ear. So just be careful while doing this step. Husband really likes to keep his sideburns. That's why I will only gonna trim here from there. So just look at it, that how clean it's looking around the area of his ear, which is kind of important part in terms of doing a man's haircut. Just like the other corner, I will follow the same procedure to cut this corner here. By spraying the water and by taking 3 attempts, I will cut this set corner as well. Again, by folding the ear, I'm cutting off his hair around that area. Now, I'm just trimming off his sideburns hair. As you can see from the front that both the side corner thickness are looking similar. Now I will take off that clip and spray water to wet his middle area here. Next, I will do a middle partition of his front hair. After making this kind of middle partition, I will start to cut hair by taking opposite direction of hair. Let me show you what I actually mean. As by staying on his left, I am bringing his right side hair to cut them. Look carefully, while bringing the opposite direction of hair, I am stopping just at the middle and then try to cut the hair. Let me show you another important thing, that I am holding my comb slightly diagonally. It means that I am gonna cut more hair from the back as I will start to move forward to the front side of hair. Let me show you clearly that what I'm gonna actually do with my comb. I've already mentioned at the beginning of this video that my husband has got a really thick hair. That's why it took a lot of my time to bring a good shape to his front middle hair. I am going to spray water to the front hair to prepare it for a stylish front haircut. Now at the front, I will try to cut the hair in a triangular shape. Just look carefully that I am keeping my comb side to side as like a triangle while cutting the hair. I'm finally done with my haircut. Just look at it, that how does it look from the front. Now for the final touch, I will trim off the baby hair from his back neck. As I told you before that I will trim off them after the final cut. So for it, I'm going to use this type of small trimmer, but you may even use a razor to do so. The end result of my haircut. Hope you liked my men's lockdown haircut video. If you did, then don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. So bye and see you next time.